Laurie has $1,625 to her credit. That is irrevocably hers. However, now here in this big money super match, she could win up to $30,000. You ready to have a go at that?
I'm ready.
You kind of tripped and fell on your face there yesterday, but today may be different. Who knows? Let's go. We polled a recent studio audience and said, please give us your best answer to this. Night blank. Now, the top answer pays $1,000, second most popular is worth $500, and the third answer pays $250. Again, you may enlist the aid of any three of our nine celebrities to give suggestions. Whom would you like to call on first?
Let's start with Bill.
Bill Daly.
Night
blank.
No, no, no. Well, they're still mad about that dog answer, aren't they? I'd say Night Rider, because it's kind
Night
of...
Night Rider. All right. TV show.
Okay, John?
I'd say Knight in Shining Armor.
Knight in Shining Armor. All right.
Let's try Twyla. Oh.
No, I like...
Nighttime.
I like it.
Okay.
Sounds like a Jimmy Walker answer to me. I don't know.
It may be up there. One never knows. So you have Knight Rider, Knight in Shining Armor, and Nighttime. You may choose one of those, or give us one of your own. What is your choice?
Let's go with Knight Rider.
Yeah. Knight Rider? That was Joe Daly's answer. All right, let's find out if Knight Rider is up there. And if it is up there, where is it? That's the question. Is it under the $250 response? Knight of the Round Table.
Hey, those knights.
All right. Let's take a look at the $500 response. Knight in Shining Armor. All right, that was John Bauman's answer. Here is your last chance for Knight Rider. May we see it, please?
Knight Rider.
All right. Now, Laurie, so far, you have $1,000. There it is. Now you're going to play the head-to-head match with any star you pick. Now, each star has in front of him a hidden number, a 10, a 20, a 30. If you pick a star with a 10, we'll multiply your money by 10. If your star has a 20, we'll multiply your number by 20. And there is one star up there, and only one with a 30. And if you pick him or her, you will play for 30 times that amount up there. That would be $30,000. All right. Time to make your pick.
Alison.
Alison, she has chosen you.
I should pull this?
And we ask you to show the hidden number.
I should pull my tab
pull
now.
It.
Right.
Do it now.
A 10. All right, it's a 10. That means you're playing the head-to-head for... 10 times that amount, or...
How much is it?
10. $10,000.
There
it is.
That's what I got. Yeah, I was multiplying.
All right, you're all set?
I got dog on the
sure,
right.
Give me the question.
Dog came
it ain't chicken.
She's
going to
face
It'll
me.
Do.
She knows the rules. Allison, here it is. You're going to write your response, remember?
I am? Oh, yes. Fresh paper, yes.
Ready?
Carry the two.
Flash blank. F-L-A-S-H. Flash.
Are we supposed to all do this?
No. Finished, put it in the slot. Okay, she's ready. Now, Laurie, your job is to match her for $10,000. How do you fill in that blank?
Dance.
Oh!
Flash dance, she says, for $10,000. You got it! Yay! All right, $10,000. We have a grand total of $12,625. Sit down there. You got a bundle of money there. $10,625. We'll be back in a moment or so, right after these messages.
If you would like to be a member of our studio audience here on the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets, the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour, 3000 West Alameda Avenue, Burbank, California, 91523.
All right, here we are with our current champion who has a bundle of money, and I know we're all curious to know which celebrity had the big 30, aren't we?
No.
John, would you step over there all together? Would you all pull your tabs at one time? Ready, set, go.
I didn't.
Where's the 30? Twyla! Twyla had the 30. And look at all the 20s and everything up there. I know our champion here, Laurie, is very happy. She has a total of $12,625.
She won on Flash Dance. What a feeling, huh?
What's she going to do with that money? What do you think, John?
I don't know. Got anything to say about that?
Well, I have a second on a house I'm going to pay off.
You know, and by the way, you're not done yet. She's going to be back tomorrow, isn't she?
That's right. And you can use some of that money to get even healthier than you are now.
That's true.
And that is her field of endeavor, health. And we wish her luck and look forward to seeing her tomorrow. That ends today's session of the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour. We'll be back tomorrow with our champion here and all of nine of these beautiful people. I'll be here for the Match Game.
And I'll be back for the Hollywood Squares.
So long for the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour.
Will receive the Commodore 64 computer featuring 64K memory, full-size keyboard, color graphics, sprite, sound capability, music composer cartridge, and program reference guide furnished by Commodore. And some of our departing contestants will receive Polynex Smoke Grabber No Smoke Ashtray. Automatically helps trap smoke from idling cigarettes and cigars on ashtrays. Introducing Ragu Pizza Quick. Complete kit for pizza. Everything you need for pizzeria, good pizza at home. Just open a box. It's Pizza Quick Kit and open your own pizzeria. Super Seal Food Savers at stores everywhere. Independent test shows Super Seal keeps food fresh as the more expensive home party brand. Save money by Super Seal. 20 Mule Team Borax, a natural for freshening and cleaning all family washing, is handy for many household cleaning chores. Uncle Ben's International Flavored Rice and Chicken Beef Persian Pilaf, when only the best will do, say Uncle Ben. For the Match Game, Hollywood Squares Hour, a Mark Goodson television production.
Tonight, the A-Team stops crooked cabbies. Mr. T tames the tiger in their tanks real fast. Hail the A-Team. Then on Remington Steel, Laura is stealing more than Remington's heart. Will she end up in the slammer? And the dreams and the desires of Bay City explode as Sonny and Joe inch closer to their affair on Bay City Blues. Tonight, be there.